Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 13th of April 1970, the spacecraft Apollo 13 was rocked by an explosion from one of its oxygen tanks. The explosion on board Apollo 13 occurred after a routine procedure to stop gases settling in their tanks. An investigation by NASA later found that a spark from an exposed wire in the oxygen tank caused a fire, leading to an expansion of gases that eventually blew apart the tank. The explosion ripped off the side of the service module, vented oxygen into space, and left the crew stricken in a damaged craft. The resulting emergency led to the calm announcement by the crew of, "Houston, we've had a problem." However, most people misquote the phrases, "Houston, we have a problem," after the award-winning 1995 film Apollo 13 changed the tense. The movie also placed the words in the mouth of Commander Jim Lovell, despite it being Command Module pilot Jack Swigert who first reported the issue. Apollo 13 was intended to be the third manned mission to the moon, but, following the explosion, focus quickly changed to bringing the crew safely home. Improvisation was vital, as the crew were forced to turn their landing unit into a lifeboat to ferry them back to Earth before transferring back to the command module for re-entry. The crew were faced with numerous problems, including limited power that led to a loss of cabin heat and potable water. They also needed to make repairs to the carbon dioxide removal system using a series of improvised parts. Fortunately, the spacecraft's heat shield had not been damaged in the explosion, and the crew successfully splashed down in the South Pacific Ocean on the 17th of April.